coming in from the east. Records salvaged from the Durgan Fortress pinpoint these three communication relays. Taking them out slows down Corbett's response times, but expect them to be well guarded. Records indicate a Star of Cauldron Born running the area. The payoff comes from this village to the west at Nav Point Baker. It has a train depot, and a schedule we picked up in the spaceport debris points to a large movement of parts and supplies coming through soon. Don't let it get by. Clear the area of enemy mechs and take out the train after it has dropped its supplies at the depot.
Okay. Let's see what we're working with here. We have avatars. Cauldron Born. Cauldron Borns are pretty strong, if I remember correctly. Thors are probably a little bit better. Looks like the Mad Cat has, I have a lot of complete alternates here. This is my 3PPC build here. Do we not have any more clan PPCs? We do. So I like to actually swap out the regular PPC for clan. So what does that do for us? Our tonnage is 97 out of 100. So what can we do with that? Let's look at the armor. We're at 18 tons. All we can do is add a little bit to the legs, but the enemy AI doesn't really go for the legs, so I don't think I need to worry too much about that. Can we speed up the engine a little bit? We can. Might as well speed up the mech a little bit. That'll help us avoid shots and stay alive a little bit. Okay, let's see here. I have ammo on my right arm. I should be able to use Case Clan because it doesn't weigh anything. So let's try that. Yeah, we're at 99.5 tonnage. We're a little bit faster. We have all clan PPCs now. So there's our weapons. Three clan PPCs, three large lasers clan, and one streak SRM6 clan. Wait a second. We gotta save that, right? I think we need to hit save. Overwrite. Okay, yeah, that's how we overwrite the previous customization. Okay, so now we have a more badass Annihilator. Well, the Lance mates have been doing okay. I think we're okay. I think their names are Dominic Payne, Aponere, and Alan Matthias or something. I think those are the names of my Lance mates. Let's look at the salvage if I guess I already have three avatars. All right. Let's go ahead and try the mission.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
This is Star Commander Montague. Station 2 is clear. Still no sign of enemy forces. Beginning southeast sweep.
Sounds like that patrol of Caldenborn is in the area. If we're careful, we may be able to slip by them. Over to you, Lance Leader.
Okay. What do we got? That's Baker. Let's check the nav points here. Charlie, Dog. I think Dog is a first good place to start, I believe. Enemies. Okay, we got the Cauldron Born. Like we're already fighting. Got here. There's more enemies over there. Second here. Okay. I'm running into my lance mates here.
Approaching station. No sign of enemy force.
That's our cue, lance leader. We need to get in position.
Okay. Am I still heading to op point dog? I think I am. Are there enemies around?
Primary objective complete.
Oh. Looks like my lance mate took it out.
Phoenix Base registers a 60% drop in comm support. Get this situation under control and do it now. Quiet.
Okay, let's see. Where am I going next here? Start. Able. It's over 2 kilometers away. Baker. We're not going to Baker yet. Charlie. I guess Charlie is the next one. It's closer. Let's check that out. But you know what? Hold on a second here. Let's get some repairs. Let's get some repairs going here.
Roger that, Lance Leader. Transferring now.
Have to go back to where the MFBs are. There's one right there. I don't know what's going on. Okay, is there like a...
We're coming in from the east. Records like salvaged from the Durgan Fortress pinpoint these 3 communication relays. Taking them out slows down Corbett's response times.
Is there like a tight schedule, like a tight time limit on this, I'm wondering? Could be.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
This is Star Commander Montague. Station 2 is clear. Still no sign of enemy forces. Beginning southeast sweep.
Sounds like that patrol of Caldenborn is in the area. If we're careful, we may be able to slip by them. Over to you, Lance Leader.
Gonna head directly out to Dog and see if the Cauldron Born ignore me.
Power up detected.
Op point, Dog. It's like a nav point. Navigational point. So there's two mechs ahead of me on the radar there. Okay.
Primary objective complete.
All right, that's done.
That should throw a wrench into the response times.
All right, now we probably have to take on those Cauldron Born mechs. Yeah, they're coming.
Targeting. Targeting.
Engaging enemy forces. Their leader.
Targeting. Targeting.
What's next? Why is my targeting all screwed up? Ugh, I hate it when that happens. Did I lose an arm already? See, you can't see, like, your armor levels, you can't see your weapon loadout, your radar's all blurry. I hate it when that happens. It's quite annoying. But we'll work through it, we'll get through it.
Station. No sign of enemy force.
That's our cue, Lance Leader. We need to get in position.
Oh, there's enemies out that way. Can I not move anymore? That objective?
Train is clear. Heading for Durgan City.
That train can't be allowed to clear this area.
Communication support. Alert Star Colonel Trace Katari that comm network may be endangered. Patrol Star is investigating.
So I have to go to Baker now, right away. Right? I'm not going to beat the mission. Because that's where the train is. Okay. Got to go up this way. I guess I don't have time for repairs. Oh, there's the train. Did we get it?
Mission failed.
Oh, come on. I guess a piece of the train got through. What the hell, dude? All right, I think we'll have to skip Op Point Dog at first.
Coming in from the east. Records salvaged from the Durgan Fortress pinpoint these three communication relays. Taking them out slows down Corbett's response times, but expect them to be well guarded. Records indicate a Star of Cauldron Born running the area. The payoff comes from this village to the west at Nav Point Baker. It has a train depot, and a schedule we picked up in the spaceport debris points to a large movement of parts and supplies coming through soon. Don't let it get by. Clear the area of enemy mechs and take out the train after it has dropped its supplies at the depot.
Okay, let's try a different route. We start here, so maybe if I go a little to the right and then over to Able, clear that out, and then go straight to Baker, because we need to get to that train relatively quickly. Let's try that.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
This is Star Commander Montague. Station 2 is clear. Still no sign of enemy forces. Beginning southeast sweep.
Sounds like that patrol of Cauldron Born is in the area. If we're careful, we may be able to slip by them. Over to you, Lance Leader.
Okay. I think I was going to go to Able first. Oh, enemies.
Targeting.
There's some Cauldron Borns. There's a leg. Okay. All right, those are taken care of. We gotta slow down a bit so I can turn. Okay. We gotta head this way now. Get to Op Point Able. Looks like Op Point Able is just under a kilometer away. We got more enemies on the radar. Oh, looks like there's tanks over there. That's fine.
Stupid tin cans. When they gonna learn?
So we got a couple more tanks.
60% drop in comm support. Get this situation under control and do it now. Quiet.
All right, so we need to head to Baker now. Okay, it's over 1.9 kilometers. Die, Clanner. All right, let's go. Come on, I have Point Baker. I want to stop that train before it gets away this time. I got some more tanks out there. So we got a Thor.
Missile launch detected.
Oh, we got a tank here.
Missile launch detected. Missile launch detected.
Uh-oh, there's a lot of enemies around. Ooh. A lot of missiles.
Train is clear. Turn on for Durgan City.
That train can't be allowed to clear this area.
Meltdown imminent. Core meltdown imminent. Core meltdown imminent. Core meltdown imminent.
Where's that train? Can we destroy the tracks? I mean, the train should be coming along here.
Mission failed.
Wait, where's the train? It passed already? What the heck? Oh.
Coming in from the east. Records salvaged from the Durgan Fortress pinpoint these three communication relays. Taking them out slows down Corbett's response times, but expect them to be well guarded. Records indicate a Star of Cauldron Born running the area. The payoff comes from this village to the west at Nav Point Baker. It has a train depot and a schedule we picked up in the...
All right, let's just try this again.
Sensors online, weapons online, all systems nominal.
And when I hear about the train,
Commander Montague.
I have to go straight for the tracks.
Still no sign of enemy forces. Beginning southeast sweep.
Sounds like that patrol of Coldenborn is in the area. If we're careful, we may be able to slip by them. Over to you, Lance Leader.
All right, we're gonna try Abel again. I may need a faster mech.
Targeting.
There they are. Can't aim with these weapons. Clear Abel real quick. Op point Abel.
Star Colonel Katari, this is Star Captain Cameron. Enemy has been sighted, moving against our location.
I trust you will deal with them appropriately.
Targeting.
I can't move. Baker.
No sign of enemy force.
That's our cue, Lance Leader. We need to get in position.
All right. I'm gonna go a little bit east of Baker so that I can get to the tracks and maybe not attract too many enemies. I need to get to those train tracks quickly. Need to take out that train, I guess, before it goes into the tunnel. Once it goes in the tunnel, mission failed. There it is. There's that tunnel. Fight close. Well, can I just destroy the tracks? I guess I can't destroy the tracks.
Targeting.
Get too close.
Train is clear. Heading for Durgan City.
The train can't be allowed to clear this area.
Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Where is it? Waiting for the train. The train. There's the train. We can relax a little bit. We got the train this time. All right, so let's do this. Let's go back to Nav Point Charlie and see. Well, let's see here. I'm stuck in this little crater here. All right, there's an objective at Charlie I have to destroy. That's no good. Right, how do I...
Targeting.
There's more... There's a bushwhacker. Did I overheat or something? Oh my gosh. Dude, I took so much damage that time.
We're coming in from the east. Records salvaged from the Durgan Fortress pinpoint these three communication relays. Taking them out slows down Corbett's response times, but expect them to be well guarded. Record.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
This is Star Commander Montague. Station 2 is clear. Still no sign of enemy forces. Beginning southeast sweep.
Sounds like that patrol of Caldwin-born is in the area. If we're careful, we may be able to slip by them. Over to you, Lance Leader.
All right, let's try this again. We have a good strategy up to the train. I guess then we have to repair at the MFB after we destroy the train this time. And then we should be strong enough to take on those other enemy mechs. Alright, so first thing, op point Able, destroy the enemies, destroy the structure at Able. Oh! Take out the enemies at op point Able.
Primary objective complete.
Looks like my lance mates took out the building.
Phoenix base registers a 60% drop in comm support. Get this situation under control and do it now. Quiet.
Stupid tin cans. When they gonna learn?
Shouldn't have stopped moving there.
Targeting. Pay dirt.
Leg shots, man. That's the strat.
Station. No sign of enemy force.
That's our cue, Lance Leader. We need to get in position.
All right, I'm getting in position. Getting to that those train tracks.
Targeting.
Okay. There's a Thor out there. Right. Stop. Ugh. Let's take out this Thor if we can. I'm afraid if I touch the train tracks, I'll blow up.
Targeting. Targeting. Missile launch detected.
Shoot.
ERPPC. Launch detected.
Ah, come on. You guys focus him, I'll get the train. Are you guys gonna fight or what? Okay.
Waiting for rendezvous coordinates. Roger that, Lance Leader. Transferring.
Alright, we're gonna send the MFBs over here. So you can get repaired. This is the only place the MFBs can apparently go in the area. Okay, this is like a little map of the area on the top left. That's where we are on the map.
Targeting.
Okay. I'm gonna send my lance mates out to him. Wait. I lost target. Okay. Where is the actual point? Over here.
Targeting.
We need to get repairs
targeting.
Here.
Targeting. Targeting.
I think I'm gonna experiment with my build and try AMS after this mission, or even if I fail again. Waiting for the MFBs to get here, I guess.
Breaking off. Waiting for rendezvous coordinates. Roger that, Lance Leader. Transferring now.
Come on. I guess it's a fair distance out that they have to drive. Wait, is that them now? In the distance out there? Yeah, I think they're finally getting here. Okay. Just gonna shut down and wait for the repairs to arrive. There they are. Guess I'm not on the spot then.
We have arrived and are ready to deploy.
Oh, maybe I am. There we go. Alright, lost an arm. Should be okay. I want to get my sensors and computer fixed. Plus my remaining armor. Okay. Let's see here.
Targeting.
Upon a re, could probably use some repairs. We'll have her fix up next.
We have arrived and are ready to deploy.
Repair and MFB.
Vehicles.
Okay.
Targeting. Targeting. Targeting.
I think the rest of them are okay. I think I remember seeing an enemy mech up in this direction to the north. So let's check that out before we go back to Op Point Dog.
Targeting.
There he is.
Targeting.
Oh, I can't hold a lock on him. Mates to attack.
Keep clear of my line of fire. I shall make
contact. I need backup.
I'll get you some backup right about now. I'm under attack.
Core meltdown threat.
Okay, that's another one down. Now we need to get to Op Point Dog, which is back that way to the east. I know there's some hostile mechs out there. Oh, it's far. Still more than 2 kilometers away. Oh, there's an enemy to the west, or to my left there. What is that? There's turrets. I guess we can take out some turrets. Another turret, and what else? It's all turrets. What's that? I don't know what I'm listening to right now. That was kind of scary, actually. That was freaky. Anyone in chat know what that was? Anyway, back to Op Point Dog. That was really weird, that sound. Now, these are some enemy mechs I'd taken out earlier. Looks like a couple of Cauldron-born. Whoops. Misclick. All right, are we getting there? 1.8 kilometers still? It's so far. Okay, finally, we're less than a kilometer away.
Mech power up detected.
Oh, here we go.
Targeting. Right away, sir. Targeting.
Affirmative.
Targeting.
Ooh, there's a bunch out there. All right, and it... All right, what else do we got?
If you say so.
Consider it done.
Sure.
Just ordering all three lancemates to attack.
Got some problems.
Targeting.
Ooh, there's an avatar as well. No! Damn it.
Core meltdown imminent. Secondary objective complete.
I lost all three of my lancemates in that battle. That's crazy. Alright, where's op point dog? Man, my lancemates suck. Such crappy mech warriors. Okay. Last objective, I think, is to destroy this building right here. That's it.
Well, at least now Corbett knows we're not just rolling over and giving up.
Better than that, we picked up a solid intel on our next few mission areas. We know some of the clan mech deployments and a good possibility for supplies laying right along our path.
Things are looking up, then.
Things are looking up when we find a ticket off Tranquil. Not until.
Well, I lost three mechs, but there's a lot of salvage. I mean, there's more than three good mechs to pick from. I feel like I'll probably grab the Mad Cat and two of the Thors, at least. So I guess it's okay that we lost some... that we lost some mechs that mission. It's alright. Damn, lots of salvage. Holy crap. Okay.